Coral Police. A family's beautiful day on the boat ended with blood in the water. Sue Brady rented a boat with her daughters and boyfriend. They beached it on Sanibel. She went to help push the boat back into the Gulf. That was when the engine was idle, so she thought her boyfriend was waiting for her to get into the boat. But when she climbed up the ladder, the propeller nearly cut off her arm and leg. NBC2's Evan Turk talked to her from her hospital bed.
So it caught my shoulder and ripped out and dragged me down under the boat. And it cut up my torso, it broke some of my hip bone, fractured my leg bone, cut through my thigh and my calf.
She screamed for help. Her 12 and 13-year-old daughters jumped in the water and started dragging her to shore.
Not that anybody else was trying to save me. Let me make that very clear. Some guy came up while my daughter was pulling me to shore and just stared at her. And I had to tell him, like, sir, she's tired of pulling me. Can you please help her?
Eventually, a woman ran over with a towel. Her daughters held pressure to her wounds.
And they just kept talking to me, telling me, you know, that I was going to see them graduate and that I would be there for their marriages. And they kept telling me not to close my eyes, to just stay with them. They saved my life.
She was airlifted to Lee Memorial Hospital, and now a long road to recovery begins. Multiple surgeries await. Her cousin is trying to help her family out during this difficult time, saying she's the strongest person she knows.
And she's been showing their daughters every day that they can do something special with their lives, and they don't have to stick to the cards that you're dealt.
Speaking to me from her hospital bed, Sue says she wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for her daughters.
Oh my God, so proud. You know, they weren't screaming like a lot of little kids do. They weren't standing on the sidelines like the rest of the grown-ups were doing. I mean, they jumped in and they saved my life.
FWC says they're still investigating everything that happened. We have requested that full report. Reporting on Sanibel Island, Devin Turk, NBC2.